Hello and welcome to Shy Guy Plays. Today we'll be playing the 1.5 version of Minecraft. Whee! So the big redstone update, as you can see, we've got these pretty old blocks of redstone. They give off a little bit of light, I believe, as well. So that's quite cool. So, to make a block of redstone, if you haven't found out yet, just like the lapis blocks, just all 9 blocks of redstone. Simple. Voila. So other things in the update include a lot of redstone stuff pretty much, and obviously the quartz block that can be found in the nether. So last episode we went mining, we obviously got ourselves some emeralds, some lapis, a potato. I still don't know how we found that, but we did, so just leave it at that, alright? Alright, yeah? So we've got a potato. So I think for this episode, we are going to get everything smelted really first, and make our farm look a little bit nicer, because it was pretty ugly looking. So what we'll do is go straight to our farm, look at it, realise how pathetic it looks, and we'll just start again completely. So. We'll get an axe so we can clear some land, get some wood. So I'm thinking of just putting it slightly to the right of my spawn. Well, my little house. So we'll grab an axe here. Grab some iron just because we can. I'm thinking maybe put it over this area. So you clear out all this. All these leaves and random bits of grass. We don't really want them. And start going to work. I could give you a time lapse to show you it nice and quickly when I'm building it. I think that'd work quite nicely, but I'll let you decide if when I'm building you want time lapses or just seeing me do it in real time. So first of all, like I said, I was getting all the wood. I think what I'll do in future is make a nice big area, like all lit up, maybe roads and paths and all that type of stuff, all that funky stuff, and then just see what it's like that. So I want some leaves in future. Actually, I've got some shears there already. Didn't see that, did I? So just cut all this down extremely quickly. It's just one of the things I like about the shears. Almost all gone. Quite a lot of this stuff. So we get some weeds as well. Sadly, it depletes the shears quite quickly. Just spinning around like a crazy madman. Just getting a load of leaves. These are also quite good for use in furnaces, because obviously how cheap they are and all that. So I think that'll be enough to start up our little farm. So what we'll do first is fill in that area there with dirt. So hopefully we've got a bit of dirt in our... We've got a little bit, just enough I'd say. So we'll get those seeds as well. What else do we need? No, nothing else in there is really that farmily like. Almost done with all this iron. And we leveled up, sweet. So, like I said, we'll get the dirt. Get rid of our emeralds. We don't need them, do we? Oh. Wonderful. So, fill it all in nicely. Bit rough for now, but oh well. And we still didn't have enough dirt. Need a supplier. Not took a bit too long to mine those couple of blocks. Oh well. So this will be the start of the farm. I think we'll do the testificate style farm, which is think it's five. No, it'd be more than five. It needs an outside, doesn't it? It's a very good use of resources as well. I need more dirt now. Tell you what, we'll just mine a load of dirt. Lovely mine, isn't it? So we'll just mine a couple of lines of this up. Well, dig a couple of lines. I think that should be enough. So, oh, don't want it. Well, that could look quite cool actually, having it sideways. Yeah, I think I might have that. Then have the outer ones facing up. Lovely. So if we have it plop, 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 plop. Don't know how big we're going to have the farm at the moment, so we'll just like make a rough. I think how much. We ain't really got that many seeds, so I think we've got to have it longer than it is, really. We'll have it by 7 by 5, I think. Is that 7? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, that's right. So we'll obviously need to cut a few more trees down. Won't need the leaves this time though. We've got quite a few now. I think we'll have one side of it, potatoes, and the other side wheat. And eventually we'll have a bit for carrots as well. We'll have a bit of everything really. Nice little farm. So there we go, some more wood here. Oh, that's not right. Go back and do that one. There we go, lovely. Go back to our dirt. Now we need to make an infinity water source, so what I'm going to do is make one here. And by taking water out of there, we managed to fix it. You tell me how that works. So now we've got infinite water. We'll just plop it all down. Our little farm. Ah, marvellous. It's got some seeds here. I'm not sure how potatoes work, because it seems you can't turn them into seeds like that. So, just plop it down, see if it goes straight in. There we go. So now we have to remember this one's potato, and this side will be for our other crops, such as wheat. So no, we don't need saplings, do we? Oh, almost. So we'll just get rid of this, be a bit wasteful of these ones, because we don't need it anymore. We'll just trample over it all. Yeah, we don't like you anymore. We're done with you. Even stand up, that is. And we'll have one side wheat, one side potatoes. Well, one little tiny bit potato. So in the redstone update, what I'll call it, but it's obviously the 1.5 update, they also changed bone meal a little bit to not be as powerful when making crops grow and things like that. So I'll show you that in a second. Put our gold back in the furnace. And then I'll show you my prized possession. Prized possession. If I can speak. So get our bone meal back. And we'll hopefully have some potatoes. Boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew. See, that's only half grown now, I think. Wait, is that done? I'm not sure. There we go. So it takes a few times now, instead of just the normal one. So we've got some potatoes here. How do we know if they're any good or not? So we've got potatoes. So we're going to put them back in the ground straight away. Because we want to get as many potatoes as we can in our tiny little farm before the end of the day. So yeah, it's quite a uses quite a lot of bone up now, so we're gonna have to maybe even use all of them to fill it up, which is gonna kinda suck really. I'm definitely not taking that one up there. That's our special one. Yeah, so we'll take all of our bone out. Anything useful in here? Not really for us. Gold's almost done. Are you excited to find out what the item is? So there we go. Here we go, bone meal. So three that one did. We've got a poisonous potato. Can we just put that one in the ground? Oh no, we have to eat it. Oh god, I don't think I want to eat a poisonous one. We're doing okay, I think, in terms of farming, because obviously we haven't done potatoes ever before. It's our last bit of bone, so I think I'm going to keep that one and put this potato over here. So yeah, there's a little bit grown over here. See it? So we'll let them grow in their own time. Hopefully by next episode we'll have a full farm of potatoes. And I want to see grow some wheat now. But no, we can't. So we'll just grow up this little one here. This little guy. So we still need to do a lot of work to our house. It's still looking rather horrible, I have to admit. So we've got some more things there. More things. So what else can we cook? Not much really. We can put all our farming supplies in this chest. I think we'll maybe even make our chests all different. Can I cook poison potato? No, I can't. So do. So get that leather we have there. And our new wood. So with four bits of leather, so that'd be... Oh, there's a zombie there. Just creeping in our house. We let you in. Yeah, so if we have four bits of leather, that'll be 32 sticks. So if we use 30, well, we've got 36 anyway. Where's the crafting table there? Right where I was anyway. So there we go. We've got four more item frames on the wall. So we're already on episode 6, didn't realise that. Doesn't seem that long really for me. We've got some more pork. Everyone loves pork. So another couple of items I like to make early on are the compass. If we've got any sugar cane. Which sadly we haven't, so I think we might have a quick hunt for some sugar cane. Because I find sugar cane's one of the better items. It's got a lot of uses. You've got books, obviously, you've got your maps. We also need quite a lot of leather now, because a couple of updates ago, I'm not sure how many books needed one piece of leather to make as well. There's a lot of sheep though, I've noticed, in this biome, which isn't really a bad thing, but it's not really that great either. Take a couple of flowers, aw, isn't that nice? And we've got a world hole there, so obviously this still hasn't loaded in. To mow down this bit. Quite a relaxing episode today, I think. No slaying of any zombies or things like that. no sugarcane still either. All I need is one bit. One little bit of sugarcane. Ah, chicken down here. What's happening here? Oh. It's kind of like my cave almost, without a roof. Oh, an egg. Die, chicken, die. Won't have any amazing music over at this time, because I think we're a bit better than that now. So here are some more cows, so we'll kill them, because obviously we need our leather for our item frames. No. They don't sound as no-y anymore. They used to always sound like they were saying no at you. Or he's just spinning around. There we go.
No.
No. Cannot delay the inevitable. So those cows are gone now. So we've got four more bits of leather. There's some more here. There's a couple there. So we've got six more bits of leather. Which is better than four, obviously. Just a couple more cows up here. And it looks like a desert's near here as well. The new sound obviously makes them sound like they're actually charging. Get back here, get back here, you. And you, now it's your turn. He did it nice and quickly. He was already a better cow than the rest. So we'll get some more cactus as well, because cactus is a useful item. Still no sugarcane, so we may have to call this a bad mission for finding sugarcane. So we've got some cactus though. What's that down there? No, no sugarcane. We'll get some sand as well, so we can grow our cactus at our house, if we ever need any. Not sure if cactus has any uses on Minecraft yet, so you'll have to tell me and I'll have a look out for them. I'll leave these chickens behind. Can't be that mean. And I'll leave these cows as well. So I want to get back before night, whenever that will be. So, come on, hurry up. Does it really take that long to get home? We'll get there in the end, in about 2 or 3 minutes, and we'll put our item in the item frame. So as our sugarcane mission wasn't the biggest success, because we didn't really have much time, sadly, we'll just put a different item in. Once we get back, that is. I haven't seen the beach before, that's for sure. Oh, it's just around the corner. So we've got some squids. And we found some sugarcane! Oh, that's good. So we'll quickly put some sugarcane down. And then we'll be done. Nice. I don't think we've really got enough to put it in the frame, though. So what I'm going to do is put our dud potato, our failed experiment, in the frame. There's a lot of caves around here. I really like this area we're living in, because we've got a lot of cool stuff around. I do need some slimes though eventually, when I make my front door, which will probably be a piston related type thing. It'd be quite cool. So anyway, back home. Here's a spider. And a skeleton. They can wait. We'll put this in here. Oh, a bit closer. A poisoned potato. So as you know, there's our 6 days of work. So we'll jump on our TV. Or maybe not. Yeah, maybe. There we go. And I'll say, thank you for watching. I've been Shy Guy. Make sure you comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye!